Hi friends, today we will give a look to three ways to bury or deflecting a direct thrust. We will use an arm shielder for this exercise, and first of all it is important that you understand that you can move your arm shielder from one side to the other, from upside to downside, and you can provoke your opponent to thrust on a different direction by moving your arm shield on different positions. The first parry that we do is on our left, and the strike that we do after can be one of your choice depending on what you prefer. As you will see, I prefer a reverso mezzano, a left mitellau, and okay, let's see. The second one is a standard defense against thrust, and in the manual it is mostly seen against the thrust with crossed end that comes from sesta or quinta custodia. It is done simply by moving our hand toward the right. The riposte of my choice is a standard mitellau or unterhau from the right side. The last parry we see, it is shown in the manual in the section of quinta custodia. Now, I use it by moving my arm sheet slightly upwards and provoking a thrust under my arms. I use this parry, and my riposte of choice is going on my quinta custodia for a second, and then striking again my mitellau or unterhau toward the opponent's head, which is a common strike that we see in the manual. Now, as I said before, we can see two of this parry used against a feint and thrust action. I hope this video will help you. Remember, if you want to help me in my mission of spreading swordsmanship around the world, just give a look to my Patreon page under this video. Your support will be welcome, and you will receive a number of gifts by pledging to my Patreon page. As always, thanks for watching, and see you next time.